This is the most difficult combination in the world. Sunderland is on track. One, two, three, and he's done it. Here he comes. And that's a cracker. It's unbelievable.